Good morning, Baldwin. My name is Fiona Selden, and I'm here with Carrie Heron and Alex Shields. Today is Thursday, January 24th, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. Today's impossible question is, on this day in 1940, this book film adaptation premiered. What was it? Stay tuned to find out. Jewish Family and Children's Service, in conjunction with their after-school program, Refugee Youth Employment, is offering a FAFSA completion workshop for any current senior who has not completed the FAFSA for fall 2019. Join them on Thursday, January 31st at Knoxville Library, 400 Brownsville Road, from 3 to 5 p.m. Please RSVP to Mrs. Babick at cbabick@bwschools.net. Visit counselingbhs.weebly.com for a list of items needed to complete the FAFSA. Seniors, the Baldwin Brentwood Whitehall Chamber of Commerce educational grant application is now available. Each year, one Brentwood and one Baldwin High School senior is selected by the Chamber for an educational grant. If interested, see Mr. Hall for an application. Applications and materials are due to the Chamber by March 1, 2019. Snowball tickets are on sale now. Hurry, ticket sales end Friday. Now over to Alex for sports.
Girls varsity JV basketball has a home game tonight at Connellsville at 6 o'clock. And the co-ed swimming team has a meet at 6 o'clock versus Cannon Mac. Now back to Carrie for more announcements.
Thanks, Alex. The Outreach Club will be meeting tomorrow after school in room 303, and we'll have a special guest in attendance. See you there. A reminder to all members of the National Art Honor Society, the yearbook photo will be taken today after school. Meet in room 207 at 2:30. Juniors, if you have an interest in a career in sports medicine, then you may want to apply for the Freddie Fu Sports Medicine Scholarship. One junior from the area will be selected to participate in the Summer Sports Medicine Program and earn a $2,000 scholarship. To apply, go to upmc.com/sportsmedicine to apply online. You can see Mr. Hall for information. The deadline for the application and materials is April 20th, 2019. Attention all juniors. If you would like to take the preschool class next year, stop by room 229 and pick up your teacher recommendation forms. That's room 229 for preschool signups. Today's weird holiday is Compliment Day, and the answer to today's impossible question of, in 1940, this film adaptation premiered is The Grapes of Wrath. That's it for the morning announcement. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.